There are a variety of ways to caption your videos within YouTube. This video will cover the three most common methods: uploading a caption or transcript file, creating a transcript file manually, and creating a caption file using YouTube's automatic captioning service. There are some accessibility issues with this interface, especially for screen reader users, but the captions that can be produced in YouTube will benefit many users, including users who are deaf and hard of hearing. Remember, you must have the video uploaded to YouTube and be the video owner to add captions. After you log into your YouTube account, select the Video Manager page. Select the video you want to caption and choose Edit. Then select Subtitles and CC. When you first upload a video to YouTube, under the Subtitles and CC tab, you will be prompted to enter a video language. In this case, it's English. First, if you already have a caption file or a text transcript, you can add this to your video to create captions. Go to Add Subtitles or CC and select your language. Then you will be prompted with three options. We will start with Upload a File. There are two file type options, transcript and subtitles. The subtitles, or in this case caption file, includes the spoken text as well as time codes for the text. YouTube will accept pretty much any caption file format, so if you have a caption file, upload the file and you're done. A transcript contains just the spoken text of the video. Only a plain text or TXT file should be used. Once your transcript is uploaded, the text will appear in a text box next to the video player. You can preview the transcript file in this box and make any necessary changes. Once you feel the text is correct, select Set Timings. It will take a few minutes for YouTube to synchronize the transcript with the video, but the final result is a correctly synchronized caption track. Beginning with a caption or transcript file is preferred, but sometimes you will need to create your own transcript. YouTube makes it easy to create a transcript as you listen to your video. This is the second method you can use to create captions. To create your own transcript, select Add Subtitles or CC and then English. Choose the second option this time, Transcribe and Set Timings. Push play to listen to the video and type the text you hear in the text box. As you type, the video will pause. Once you stop typing, the video will resume. After you've completed transcribing your video, select Set Timings to synchronize the transcript and create captions. Finally, there is an automatic captioning option. However, this method is usually not recommended because the automatic captions often require extensive editing. It's typically more effective to create a caption file using one of the two other methods described. If you do decide to try this method, keep in mind that it works best when the audio is clear and speech is easy to understand. If automatic captions are available for your video, you'll find it listed under the Subtitles and CC tab. If your video is in English, this track will be called English Automatic. If you don't see this track, automatic captions are not available. You will need to transcribe the video as outlined in Method 2. Select the English Automatic option and the transcript will appear beside the video. Review the captions for accuracy. And select the Edit button to make corrections. Similar to the transcribe version shown earlier, you can type into these boxes to add punctuation and fix incorrect words. There are also options to remove or add lines if you hover over a text box. As before, the video will pause when you type and resume when you stop. You can also click on a specific line of text and it will automatically advance to that section in the video. Once you have made any corrections and are finished, select Publish to add the corrected caption track. Once you've published the correct captioning file, you will want to disable the automatic caption track to ensure YouTube viewers will not see the inaccurate version. To do this, select the track labeled Automatic, and then under Actions, select Unpublish. This option will no longer be provided in your YouTube video. This video is meant to be used in companionship with the Goals Cheat Sheets, which are non-technical one-page accessibility resources. To view these cheat sheets, or for more information about the Goals project, visit ncdae.org.